One time, I decided to have a fling. No strings attached to my ass. Hi, I need to speak to Isaac Stanton.
Name?
Don Miller. But he's not expecting me.
Then I'm sorry you won't be able to see him.
I really need to talk to him.
Our CEO is a very busy and important man. He does not have time to speak to whoever you are. Besides, I doubt he'd be interested.
You're wrong.
Take another step and I will call security.
I just need a minute.
Disgusting.
No, I'm so close. God, why now?
Security, remove this woman at once.
What is going on here? This woman needs help, not security.
Isaac.
Don? What are you doing here?
What do you think? The one time I decided to have a fling, no strings attached to my ass.
Do you have a name, or do I just call you mine?
Of cards, cold lover with captive hearts. You're trapped in my paradise. Control, it's in the eye.
Talk to me.
You used a condom, didn't you?
I meant to tell you.
Did you or did you not?
Fuck! Because the condom broke, doesn't mean it's the end of the world. I have to tell her. After that night, I called every single hotel. You didn't give me a last name.
Yeah? So you could save yourself from this mess?
To find you, I thought we could have more than one night together. The baby, it's mine. So what's the plan? So what's the plan?
The plan? You won't be a part of it. I'm keeping the baby, but I don't expect anything from you.
Then why tell me?
Because you're the father. You deserve to know. But I don't want any money or child support or anything. I can do this on my own.
Wait, I'm not gonna let you do this on your own. The baby's ours.
Isaac, I'm giving you an out. Most men who knock up strangers would kill for this. Just take it.
Well, fuck them. I'm gonna do right by you and our baby. I am going to give you everything you need. I looked everywhere for you that night. I lost you once. I won't lose you again.
Isaac! I'm so sorry I'm late for lunch. Darling, who is this? Darling?
Wait, it's not what you think it is. Linda, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I ask your assistant to pencil me in for lunch, and while we're at it, we can go rake shopping. I'm sorry, who are you again? No one. Just a stranger. So much for doing right by me.
Dawn! Dawn, wait!
Isaac, I'm owed an explanation! Who is she? Isaac!
Dawn! Dawn!
What the hell, Isaac?
The woman's the mother of my child.
Mother of your...
We slept together 2 months ago, now she's pregnant.
I mean, are you sure it's yours? That whore could have slept with anyone.
Can't we just make her disappear?
What are you implying?
I know we've only been dating for a month, but I know you're the one for me. We can buy that baby from that Roman, raise it as our own, get married!
I'm not interested. Besides, we both know that I'm not the one for you.
Isaac.
I heard everything.